Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Takeru, and welcome back to this. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Wow, I fucked that up. Anyways, as always, when I start a new recording session, as I talked about, I will do the amiibo thing. So we started out by Link. Hopefully, we get something good. Then we have Zelda. Hope we get something other good. If they gave. But to register that took way too long. And we'll think. Also, just because I want to see. I can do 5 amiibos a day, if I'm not mistaken. So I have a Kirby amiibo. You can see this little fella right here. Hopefully, he doesn't get blown out by the light too much. It probably does. Just to see. Yeah, because they give ribbon to random characters. I also have my Mario Big Feller amiibo. Ooh, crossbows for Linkle. Nice. But with no further ado, let's jump into the game. Because I want to do a couple of stuff. So we're going to play as Lana this time around. Her name was Lana, right? Yeah, I think so. And we're gonna use a stick. That is gonna be a good ribbon.
Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Closing that gate is important. Just rocking out some music here, you know? Twilight Field. Let's do this. Okay, first off, I want. Okay, that is an attack. Okay, I'm not knowing where my goal is, so I'm guessing we try it this way first. Now that I'm actually having a goal. This is mine. Okay, this seems like an important place to go. Oh, her! I actually forgot all about her. In Twilight Princess, she is kind of like the buck delivery girl thing. You have to deliver a lot of bucks to her, if I'm not mistaken. I never 100%ed that game, so. I'm not really reading that text, by the way. I'm reading in my head more than anything right now. So sorry about that, but it disappears so fast that I'm not always following along. And I'm reading it faster when I don't have to read it out loud, sorry. I have bucks!
Oh,
I'm not appreciating you interrupting my attack. Okay, that is kind of annoying actually. Oh, this is not then. Is it? No, it's not. I thought actually that was an stronghold. Never mind then. But I'm not allowed to go through that door yet. So even going here doesn't help me. Why are you calling for help over here? Will you have to follow along with me? So kind of all so just fighting down there. Never mind. She's on the move. At least I can see. And I still haven't found any rocks really that can help me. Oh, that was the gate that I couldn't open before. I think this cube is mine. So, first off, hello. Can I cheat my way in here and just go this way? Or am I closed off from getting in there? Yeah, I have to go around. Okay, come on, there we go. As long as my allied forces is keeping them at bay, then that's fine. So, gates open, please. Thank you. I still haven't seen any rocks that I can't destroy anything. Okay, I was just, what the fuck happened there? It was the Twilight that disappeared. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything other than this keep here. So the question is just what we find in here then. Oh, monsters! And Midna! Hey, Midna! It's not a pushing voice you play. Well, try to explain that to Midna. The ugly witch. Time to get back to Butterfly, apparently. Just after these few inconveniences. It should be a good idea to get this keep at least. What even is my mission at this point? Mission list. Take the village, defeat the skilled summoner. That seems fine. Current status? Okay, I'm missing my current adjective. Somewhere. Okay, so she has at least returned. Oh, and... I actually thought it spawned at a totally different place. That was easy to find. But yeah, I actually thought it spawned up on top. Okay, almost done with Midna. Also soon have to get back to my camp. God, they could take a beating. I don't think I can defeat Midna at this point. At least it doesn't seem like she's getting damaged, so I will stop this attack on her and just go to the other places I have to go. Also, one of her two heart pieces we need. Should be enough to get this key. Yes. Okay, first off, let's get down here and help this guy.
Hey.
and then clear this out. I'll say from here it should be able to handle itself. I don't know why I'm using so much stress and time on doing these keeps, but they're mine. I'm not allowed to lose them. Even though I have. Someone here. Keep Saboteur, come here, please. Okay. And this one is back under my control. I don't really think there's any explodey rocks in this area. At least I have not seen any yet. Okay, well that, I should be good. I'm not okay with getting hit like that, okay. Oh, there's a rock there actually. Ah, you're the lucky rock. Nope. Damn it. That's the only one I've seen so far. I can't seem to get through that last door, so maybe I missed the last heart piece, or else it is in that keep I can't get to right now. Come on. There we go. Okay, that's the end of the battle. I'm not allowed to fight anymore. Oh, could I just run? Oh, I could just run through. Okay, I'm an idiot. I have to remember that for next... when I do clean up. At some point. I actually thought that was an impenetrable door for some reason. So I'm pretty sure the last heart piece would have been up here. Oh well. Come on, Deguchi, close that mouth just a little bit. Whole slew for weapons. And items. Another puzzle piece. Original entry. Okay. So. That is. The Shadow of the King for next time. This one took actually a little longer than I expected. But again, there was a lot to keep track on. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. And yeah, I will be back next time with this area here. So hopefully I will see you all. I think it's on... This video is going up when? On a Sunday, I think. I'm recording so many episodes in advance right now, so I have no clue when the episodes are going up. If this is not on a Sunday, please let me know in the comments. But other than that, I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you all next time. Bye!